Dahil sobrang daming nag-request, Sanya Lopez naman tayo. Gano'n na ba siya kayaman? According to international media, she is worth $1 million. So, pwede nang mga papunta na around 50 to 60 million pesos pataas. Though some websites like Idol Net Worth claim she has now $21.7 million, but I think that's too far-fetched. Sobrang taas naman nun. Feeling ko mas believable yung mga around the $1 million. Kasi nga very active siya as a model, as an endorser, apart from being a full-time artist ng GMA7. So, nakilala siya ng lubusan sa afternoon series na The Half-Sisters at nasolidify ang kanyang career nung siya ang napili na maging Hara Danaya, tama ba yun, sa GMA7 remake ng Encantadia. Then after that, tuloy-tuloy na yung success niya. At 14, na-discover siya ni Herman Moreno on the set ng Wala.